A man of the people, a moderate Muslim. Joko Widodo is the president of Indonesia. This month, we sit down with Jokowi in his first international TV interview since his re-election to talk about the desperate need for change and economic reform.
Do you feel that you have the mandate to accomplish these goals?
If I can, I will fight to the best of my ability.
And get his thoughts on the rise of Islamic fundamentalism.
Talk Asia on CNN.